for a little bit lit. This is a 24 count beginner method dance. You go through steps first and then counts. Section one, step right together, right side shuffle, left, cross, rock, and a left side shuffle with a quarter turn. Section two, on your right foot, toe, heel, stomp, left, toe, heel, stomp, kick your right foot up forward, and then step to your right, then left, walk your heels back together, heels, toes, heels. I'll show you that facing the front later so you can see it better. Last section, section three, rock forward on your right, just rock back on your left, and you're going to do a back lock on your right. Step back on your right, cross your left foot over your right, step back on your right again, and you're going to rock back on your left, forward to your right, step forward on your left, back, back. Let's see that it counts. Section one. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Section two. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. Section three. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Okay, and that second section, I'm going to show you that from the front wall. So you're so from the beginning on your right, toe, heel, stomp, toe, heel, stomp. Kick, out, out, heel, toe, heel. And I will do that in counts too. Five, six, seven, eight. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. You can just do it.